For big cup, make sure that you have the cups nice and flat. You're gonna want a nice flat surface for the ball to land in. Pull the ball straight up. When it's at the very top and it's about to fall, you wanna get your cup right underneath it and let it fall in it nice and gently.